Hi everybody, and welcome back to a new episode of New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe. So today, we are going to the right, and we are taking Yoshi. Hey, Yoshi, hey, I'm baby Yoshi. Yeah, so I'm not sure what this is. I think it's not a regular Yoshi, it's probably a smaller version of him. Let's see. And if I remember correctly, he will give us some sort of additional powers. I'm not sure. Oh, he is not even... okay, for a moment I... So for a moment I thought he would just fall down. Press R. I hope this won't shoot him or something. Oh, okay. So we can fly. So this Yoshi allows us to fly. I wonder how... Oh, okay, and he gets smaller and smaller over time. So the amount of... time we can spend in air is limited. Okay. But I think there's a lot of opportunity to cheese the level with it. Let's test it. So we just move and move and ignore everything. I mean, Yoshi was given to us, so I don't think I'm cheating or anything, but this doesn't look really challenging. And we are getting a lot of lives here. Because the more coins we collect, the more bonus lives you're receiving, and there are really a lot of coins here. But we should be careful. Oh, okay. I thought this was the end of the level. It would be too soon and way too easy. Oh, and we can even save us. I nearly walked into the Goomba right there. But yeah, Yoshi saved us with his. And he can even eat them. That's amazing. Okay. What are you? Do you have something? Let's let go of Yoshi for a moment. And collect the extra life. Yoshi, don't jump into the death, please. Wow. So this is definitely not one of the more challenging levels. Yeah, and here is already the end of the stage, of the level. Okay, that was amazing. And I hope we can take you with us, Yoshi. Or how do I call you? You're baby Yoshi. I don't even know. Does he have a canonical name or something? Okay, so that's a great start for the episode. That was a level, definitely. And the next level is already the castle. We could do the level on the left, but there's no need to. We can just skip it for now, so I won't 100% this whole thing. So let's just enter the final stage, Lemmy's Swingbar Castle. Oh, and... Yeah, and our baby Yoshi was left outside. Why that? I wonder why. Well, I think somebody... didn't want us to cheese this level. Probably that's the reason. Oh, and we get a Tanuki suit. That's amazing. That can be very useful, especially when you have so much lava. Oh. Okay. We have no obligation to collect the bonus coins, but I have a strange desire to do so. So, no reason to collect another Tanuki suit. One is enough, we'll just take this. Ooh, that was scary. This was a near-death experience. Wow. That's an easy... it's an easy stage, I wanted to say, but... I nearly died there, so not so easy, actually. Okay, can we get you? Can we get you? Do we want to get you? This is a quick question. Okay, we don't want to take you. And we died for our greed. There was no reason to die here. That's unfortunate. And we lost our Tanuki suit. We're gonna take an item. We're gonna take this item. Because that's where we can get a Tanuki suit early, I think. And that can be very important in this stage. Ah, and we are starting at the middle point. I forgot there was a middle point. Ooh. Scary. Okay, so as expected, we get our Tanuki suit immediately. And let's ignore this coin. It's tempting us. But we are not greedy today. But I am greedy for an extra life. Come on. This will be it. And yeah. We got ourselves an extra life. Oh. I'm not sure. Did we get it? I think we get it. We got it, I think. We lost it immediately, but we netted out. So I think we didn't lose a life and we didn't get a life. I'm okay with that. I mean, it's fair. Okay, let's... Oh, and now... Okay, now we don't have an initial power-up, so this will complicate everything. Now we need to play the level how it was supposed to be played, probably. Not cheesing it. Still, I really want to get another Tanuki suit. Maybe we will get one. Yeah, now I'm not so confident about this puzzle anymore. I mean, we can try. It requires us to be very fast. Yeah. Now the issue is... Okay, so now the reward is no longer next life, but just regular... Okay, Tanuki suit. I didn't see you. I literally didn't see him. He blended in with the background and... And I was so happy about the Tanuki suit that we got, so I completely ignored him. So stupid. Okay, let's not do that again. And I mean, the level started so good, you know, so shouldn't end like this. Okay, let's be careful here. Slowly, and don't rush. There's no reason to rush. Take the coins. Careful. And careful. And the last one. Now, we receive the Tanuki suit. We don't run into you. I don't know why, but he somehow blends with the background, I think. Okay. Be careful. Careful. Okay, that was not careful. But we have found some secret. Okay. That is an amazing secret, without a doubt. And I will probably ignore you. I don't think it's worth it, to be honest. So don't be mad at me, but I might be crazy, but I really want to live. And wow, I didn't know that was there. Wow. That's a pleasant surprise. Now we have a fire flower. Should remember that it's there. Maybe we will come here again. Hopefully not. Hopefully we will win it on our first try. Oh. Ah, there's some sort of dramatic entrance here. Wow. Yeah. So we will probably get shoot into the sky. Okay. Wow, that must have hurt. Okay, so we are immediately at the boss. There's no level in between. What are you doing? Can we shoot you? Wow. He didn't hit us? Why didn't he hit us? I expected to be hit by him. Okay. You hit us, and we hit you. But that's fair. It's nothing to be ashamed of. I think if this explosions hit us, we will probably die, or at least lose a hit point. And what was his name again? I forgot to check what his name is. Wow, that's a big bomb. That's a very big bomb. Ooh, wow. Let's just finish off. Okay. Let's not even give you time to run some sort of super attack. And we win. That's amazing. And I think we will see some cinematic. Maybe. This was a second boss, I think. Ooh, what's going on? Will it crash? Will it fly away? Okay, I think it crashed. That answers this. So, can you save, please? And... Yes, we can save. Amazing. Okay, so we are continuing to the next area, and this is a desert level. I love desert levels. In Super Mario 64, for the Nintendo 64, desert level was my favorite. So I'm looking forward to this one. And it's a big one. So there are two castles that need to be conquered. Okay, that's interesting. So I think each area has two castles that need to be conquered. At least it appears to be like this. Oh, we have still our Yoshi. And, ooh, this sand looks dangerous. I don't think we will survive if we fall into it. Was squirrels. I don't like squirrels. Squirrels are evil animals. What are you? Okay. I want to know what this block does. But I don't want to anger the squirrel in the process. I don't think we can get it anymore. That's unfortunate. Well, we probably missed out on something. I don't know what. So let's just continue for the moment. Yoshi can eat you probably. Yeah, he can. That's amazing, Yoshi. I wonder if you feed him for a long time, a lot of enemies, will he grow to a big Yoshi? That would be fun. I don't think it does. Ooh, what was that? That sounded scary. Give me. Ha! I got it. I got ya. And this Yoshi is amazing. It's amazing that he can just eat enemies in front of him. And we are at the midpoint. That's a very easy stage so far. But I think this is because we're just starting the game. Everything is easy. Well, for a moment I thought it would have been crushed there. Okay. Scary. I thought he was still holding onto Yoshi, so I ran into the enemy. I'm not particularly fond of collecting each coin, so let's ignore this one. Unless we can collect it in an easy way. Yoshi! You have not been supposed to eat him! Oh, I wanted to jump on top of him. So this Yoshi is slowly turning into a serious liability. I don't think I like him anymore. And hopefully he's gone. Yeah, he's gone. And I'm not sad about it. Because that was totally his fault. Can we jump on top of his head? Like this? Okay, nothing happens. Wow. So now that we have no Yoshi anymore, you don't need to worry about eating essential enemies if you want to step on. That is a good thing. We got a fire flower. It's also a good thing. It gives us another hit point. And let's continue. Wow. I wonder what these enemies represent. I never saw them in any other Mario game so far. Not that I played many Mario games, I only played the first ones. Okay. So this was the first desert level. This was interesting. Interesting music. I liked it so far. Okay, well, what is this? What does Toad have for us? Ooh, that doesn't look good. Yeah, Mario, just let him run away. Don't think about shooting a fire flower or something. Oh, this is terrible! Some weirdo stole a bunch of my stuff and he's so fast I never catch him. Okay, so we need to catch this this thing. Ooh, he ran away quite far. That is not something I particularly enjoy. Can we fast travel? I think we can fast travel now. Yeah, Toad. Don't explain everything. I get it. It's a pipe. We use a pipe and we travel. Oh, we get shot. Okay. Let's test it out. Okay. So we can use these pipes for fast travel. This is very convenient, I think. And right, now we need probably defeat the rabbit. Or whatever you are. Nabbit, I think was his name. Okay, I see. I wonder how fast he is. Okay, he is very fast. Way too fast. I'm not sure we can do it. He's too fast for me. Ooh. Okay, he is actually not that fast. You already caught up with him. Oh, and we got some stuff from him. Ooh, I have never seen that one. What is this? Okay. What are you? Can you use it? You can. Oh. I'm not sure. It looks like a tanuki suit, but it could be anything. I mean, Super Mario after all. It looks like a tanuki suit. Maybe it's some sort of special tanuki suit. Let's go to the right. Okay, we forgot to visit the Toad House. I think there was something waiting for us there. But anyway, oh, okay, don't collect this. don't be stupid. It would cancel our power up. And I really want to find out what this is. Okay, first of all, what can you do? Oh, this is the original Tanuki suit from Super Mario Bros. 3, I think. It's the one that lets you fly indefinitely. Oh, that is the biggest cheese in the history of cheeses. okay. I thought for a moment we'd glitch the game. Yeah, I don't think that's fair. This power-up is... I mean, I don't know, it's part of the game, you know? But it looks like something that shouldn't exist. Whoa. I mean, it looks like some... I don't know, it looks like some paid DLC that you pay to win. I feel dirty for using it. Wow. It makes this weird sound. Are you serious? This is indefinite flying? okay. Okay, guys, I mean, I hope it will end when the level ends, because this is completely ridiculous. okay, so this is Super Mario, New Super Mario Bros. For the Nintendo Switch, New Super Nintendo Bros. Yeah, I always forget how to pronounce this name. It's New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe, whatever. Okay, and this is how the game designers intended this game to be played. This is basically, you just fly, and... You know what this reminds me of? This reminds you of Flappy Bird. Yeah, this is totally Flappy Bird, look at this. Oh, wow. Wow, so I think... I wonder, did Flappy Bird come first? Did Flappy Bird copy this, or did Super Mario copy Flappy Bird? That's a question here. So, okay, this is ridiculous, you won't be using this anymore. Of course, yeah, Mario time. Mario, you should not be proud of this one. That was no way, not the way the game was intended to be played. Yeah, so how do we do it? We could just draw this away, but I don't feel good about drawing it away. So what we are doing instead, we are gonna switch character. And we're gonna play with Luigi now. Yeah, definitely. So that way we can keep the power up for some... very scary level, and I think Luigi plays the same as Mario. Oh, does he? Okay, is something here? You know, I have this feeling in my heart, or in my guts. I just know something is here. It just looks weird. If I were a level designer, I would totally put something. Is it gone? Ah, you can only access it from the bottom. And is something here? No, nothing's here. Okay, I think something will happen when you press R. Multiple times, probably. And let's get the coin. Why not? And we're gonna get a new life in a moment. Okay, I forgot to check the name of this level. It's probably something with sand and evil Koopa and I don't know. What are you? You are a mushroom. That's nice. And let's continue upward. Okay, this is scary. Yeah, but we can just ignore you. No reason to mess with any of you. okay. Do we need to go here? I think we must. I think there's no other way. Yeah. Oh, we just crushed him. That was unexpected. But nonetheless, a welcome development. Okay, I want you. How do I get you? Okay. So now we can get hit one more time. I don't even care about the ability to shoot ice, it's more about the fact that we can survive another hit. And one, two, oh no, here's top of this thing. Good, good, good. Okay, we have reached the midpoint. And what this? Is this some sort of puzzle? I think we can crush him. We can totally crush him if we do it smart. But how? I don't think we can actually. Okay, what's going on? Oh wow. Wait a moment. This doesn't kill. Oh wow. It doesn't actually, the scent doesn't actually kill. That's amazing, I think. But it will kill us probably when we stay for too long inside, I guess. Oh, and the flag turned like a green L because Luigi conquered it. That's a nice little detail. Can we go inside here? No, we can't. Can we somehow get up? I don't get it. What's the secret here? Okay. That's so strange. Oh, there's a secret on the right. Do you see the Koopa on the right? Something's going on there. I think there's a secret passageway. I don't want. Gimme. Wow. There's actually a secret there. I thought this was a glitch for sure. Okay. What do we want? We want a green one. Yeah. Wow. That was worthless. Right? Hey, it gave us points. Isn't that amazing? And whoa. That was an evil way to arrange the exit from the pipe. Okay, what now? We need to look out for this. Oh, we can just ice them. That's good. Let's keep that in mind. We can do this. Maybe something amazing. No, just another ice flower. Yeah, it can take you. Maybe you will. Okay, you just get crushed or something. Can this crush us? It's a big question. I don't think it can. Hopefully not. Okay, why did this go? Something, what's the point here? I think we need to jump here and then make a double jump. And, oh, and then we can, is there something on the right? No, nothing. Nothing that could crush us at least. Okay. Wow, they got crushed. That's scary. Can we, okay, I think I know what's. So either we need to do a lot of wall jumps here or this, some sort of shooting mechanism here. Wow. A moment later and it would have been crushed. That would have been so hilarious. Okay, I entered the room completely automatically, but yeah, this is definitely a boss room. What are you? I think your name is Magic Koopa, if I remember correctly. And you buff our boss. That's not good, I think. Yeah, that's not good. And he can't be frozen. Don't run after me. Don't go after me. Please. Is there really no way to, oh, okay, there's no way at all to ice him. Okay, let's just keep jumping. Don't do any nonsense. Okay, just jump on him. Oh shoot. No! We were so close. So close and yet so far. Okay. I hope the save point was near enough. Do we have some nice power up? Only Toadette can use that. Oh. Ah, okay. Okay, so no female Luigi here. That would have been interesting. But no female Luigi for us, I guess. Is this the one room with the secret? Yeah, that's the one. Okay, so we just skip this. Ah, and another chance to grab an amazing item. Okay, the green one, green one, green one. Green, 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 green. Okay, that's not the green one, but it's also nothing to sneeze at. It'll give us 2 hit points and the ability to shoot. Ice. Remember this one? Don't jump. Okay, I'm always falling for this one. Yeah, you should go. You should go. Go, 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 go. Yeah. Go, just go. Let's go up. That's a bit... What are they doing? Why are they crawling in different directions? You... I don't like you. Go. He's not going to go, is he? He looks so evil. Look at his eyes. Evil red eyes. Go. Wow. I think something bad will happen when we jump on them. They look very scary. But we can totally jump on them one while they're iced. So, while they're frozen. Let's do that instead. Yeah. Now we should be able to go up. Wait, that didn't work. Let's try again. How to do it? Need to be fast. Okay, that's good. There was something inside here. I think it's just another ice flower. It's not anywhere useful. Don't get crushed here. Ooh. What? Why? They weren't moving. I stopped spinning them. Why did he die? It doesn't make any sense. Why? So listen. You can scroll back and look at it. You know, I stopped spinning. I jumped, and I expected it to stop moving. So why? I don't even know why. This and the Koopa just died in the quicksand and. Let's just go. Okay, so everything here can crush us. This is the sad reality of our life. Green, 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 green. Okay, that is the worthless, the most... That's even more worthless than the mushroom, honestly. Yeah, this is completely worthless. I mean, yay, stars, and we shine, and like, I don't know. Okay, we killed one of them with it, and I feel disappointment. Deep sense of disappointment. Okay. Will this be an ice flower? Will it be a mushroom? It's a mushroom, of course, it's a mushroom. No, not. Wow. This is the first time we died by the undead Koopa. Don't think so, but yeah. Okay, we should keep an eye on the lives. Luigi has 4 lives now. Something very bad will happen if we run out of lives. So we should never, ever run out of lives. The game will punish us. I think something bad happens, so let's not do it. Green, 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 green. It's not green, but at least it's a nice flower. And did you notice the background? The background is actually surprisingly beautiful, you know? You have this some sort of fire in the background and some sort of a dungeon, and there's sand falling from above for some reason. Okay, you need to go. There's no question about it. You need to go. And now let's try not crush ourselves, don't jump on the spiky thing. And kill you. Don't need the ice flower. Okay, you are not coming down, do you? Okay, this is the one. This is the one that crushed us. Don't do this. Okay. That was impressive. Okay, this has a serious potential to crush us. Let's be fast here. It's fast. Go in, and we are on the other side. Unfortunately, we have only one power up, so we can get hit one time. Or two times before we die. Okay. And you. What are you gonna do? You're gonna get hit by us. And you're gonna hit one time again. Okay. Don't do this. Don't. Okay, I need to. Oh no. Okay, guys. I already played for far too long. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, press the like button. It really helps out a lot. And if you enjoyed the series so far, don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you in the next episode. Of New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe.